came after me. My fans up and them bands up, bring my fam up, the mentality. These niggas be faking, the mentality. These niggas be hating, the mentality.
Yo, 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 we are back with another video, man. And shout out to all the homies who got the top comments on the last video. If you'd like to be featured on the channel, make sure you comment down below. Comment something interesting, some question that you have or something that other people might want to answer. And just comment something creative and drop a thumbs up on the video and you could be featured on the channel. But getting right into it, we're going to be talking about counterpicking in Mobile Legends because I've got a lot of questions about this topic and it's not that complicated. It's not as complicated as some people might think. So I just want to go over it because it's basically what it sounds like. When you say counterpicking, basically you're picking somebody to counter somebody else. So when it comes down to counterpicking, you're waiting for what the other team has. So the other team has to pick something and it's your job to counter whatever they pick. And you don't always have to pick it in the right order. So let's say somebody on your team picks Akai, for instance. That doesn't mean you have to be the one to pick and counter that Akai, but someone on your team should do a pick that counters that Akai. And that's why communication and Discord and stuff like that is so huge when you're playing MOBAs, and that's why they have such a huge advantage when people play with teams, because you can actually say, oh, this guy picked an Akai, let's counter that. This guy picked a Fanny, we have to counter that. Because when you're playing casually and you're playing solo and stuff like that, most of the people might not even know what counterpicking is. They might not know the heroes to counter certain heroes as well, or even worse, somebody might not be able to play those heroes, so then you all are still screwed because that makes the other team seem as though they're a god simply because you don't have the correct hero to counter them. And every hero in Mobile Legends actually has a counter, so that's what we're going to be talking about in this video. Let's give some examples. So basically, counterpicking is just picking a hero to counter what the other team gets. So we're going to go over a few heroes. In the comment section down below, what I want you all to do is write a hero down, and if you don't know how to counter that hero, ask how to counter that hero, because we have a lot of people who watch the content and a lot of smart people out here who can tell you how to counter certain heroes. I'm only going to go over a few examples because I know a lot of you all will help each other because you all do it every comment section. So, and that's what I love to see also. So shout out to you all because you all are always engaging with each other, talking to each other and helping each other. And that's huge, bringing that energy, man. You all inspire me. But anyway, let's get right into it. Fanny. Let's start off with Fanny. So she's one of the biggest threats in Mobile Legends, and it's kind of scary when you see a Fanny, especially if there's a chance that that Fanny can be a good Fanny, because it's like, yo, how do you stop that Fanny? But when you see the other team pick a Fanny, what you need to do instantly is somebody needs to pick Saber, someone needs to pick Diggy, or someone needs to pick like Xylong. And Xylong isn't like the recommended hero for a lot of situations, but he is an okay counter for Fanny. Like, that's one of his uses. So that's one of the times where it's okay to pick Xylong. And Diggy is probably the preferred way of countering Fanny because Diggy can do so much more for your team. He can keep your team alive with his ultimate. He can basically use his second ability on everybody and trap them and stuff like that. He can use his little explode ability. So he comes with a pretty solid kit. And then another option to counter Fanny is pretty much the counter god. The counter god in Mobile Legends, a lot of people were asking about this hero and why he's still in the meta if he's like not a good assassin like everyone else, or not as fancy of an assassin like everyone else. Saber is the counter god. There's almost no hero in Mobile Legends that Saber cannot counter, and that's why Saber is still prevalent in the meta, because if somebody gets like Fanny, you get Saber, Saber will 100% shut her down. Saber can go grab her out of midair and take care of her. Like, even Akai hitting his ultimate, get Saber on him, get Saber, and Saber can pretty much shut down everybody. So that's one of Saber's biggest key points at this point in the meta. He can just shut people down with his ability to counter. So let me know in the comment section what other heroes can counter Fanny down below as well. Am I missing some heroes? I'm doing this off the top of my head, so I'm probably going to miss a lot of heroes, but if you know another hero that I didn't mention that can counter certain heroes, make sure you go ahead and write that down below. I'm moving on to a hero like Layla. Who can counter Layla? When you see somebody on the enemy team pick Layla, you can pick anyone. And honestly, it sounds mean, but honestly, that is the case. Layla does not have any mobility. Layla really doesn't have anything. She has to get all the way to level 12 before she get maximum range, which means before she hits level 12, she's pretty much an easy target for just about anyone, honestly. So that's why Layla isn't the best pick for the meta right now, because she doesn't have any escape. She doesn't have like a stun. Like, my scarf can push people back if they get close. Bruno can stun people and slide away. Let's see. Pick another one. Leslie. Leslie can go like invisible so they can't focus on her. And then she has that range that's pretty sick too if she's using her ultimate. So like everyone else they're not easy targets, but Layla, she can pretty much be countered by any hero in the game, especially a mage, assassin, or fighter. Like, it's pretty easy to take a Layla out because she has no escapes or anything. So when it comes down to a pick like Layla, that's just an example of a hero that just can be taken out by anybody. But let's move on to another hero. We kind of covered him, Akai. Akai is a hero that can be countered by like Hylos. Hylos does a lot of stuns and stuff like that, and then you'll keep doing damage to him. And Akai doesn't bring too much to the table, honestly. A lot of people have stopped using them as much. You see Johnson a lot, and I'm even seeing Hylos a lot more. And it's a variety of tanks. I've seen Katcha, like he's coming back because he's pretty underrated. You all said that in the comment section. Yeah, he's pretty underrated. He's an okay tank right now. Also, Saber can counter Akai, of course. It's just a given that Saber, 9 times out of 10, if you say a hero's name, Saber can probably counter them. So, yeah, and then Martis. Martis has just been released. I'm pretty sure he can counter Akai as well. Let's move on to a hero like Cyclops. Cyclops, if someone picks Cyclops on the other team, who do you want to pick to try to shut down that Cyclops? I'd go with Lancelot. Why? Because Lancelot's second ability can shut down Cyclops' ultimate. And then he has the mobility to just keep evading Cyclops as well. So that's a counter pick when it comes to Cyclops. And that's pretty much all the examples that I have. Like, that's the ones that just come to mind that's just super easy to, like, if they pick that hero, pick this hero and stuff like that. So what are some other heroes? Let me know down below, what are some other heroes and some other counters that I missed out on in this video, man? Like I said, it's not too complicated. It's just a different way of thinking. Honestly, the hardest part about counterpicking is thinking about counterpicking. Like, most people play selfish. You're like, okay, I like this hero the best. That's how I used to be, bro. I used to only ever use Layla. Like, if you were here like a year ago when I first came to the community, I used to only ever use Layla. Like, only use Layla. But you have to learn to use multiple different heroes. You have to learn to basically play any role. That way you can counterpick. You can pick heroes that's going to do your team justice, that's really going to help add value to your team. That's why people get mad when you do picks like Layla and stuff like that, because a lot of people don't know that Layla, when it comes to using Layla, anybody can be used to counterpick against Layla. Like, that puts your team at a huge advantage, because anybody, you can use just about anybody to counterpick Layla. When it comes to Xylong, let's take Xylong for instance. Xylong can be countered by anybody with crowd control. So that's Ruby, that's Alpha, that's Cyclops, that's basically everyone in the game right now. Kagura, Hylos, Akai, literally almost everybody in the game can counter Xylong, and that's what we're seeing a lot. That's what we're seeing. These heroes that get picked, that's why people go crazy on you all when you all use those heroes. So if you don't know what counterpicking is, there you have it. That's like just a brief explanation. And it's just a really simple concept, honestly. It's just choosing a hero that counters another hero, man. Let me know what you all think. Let me know if I missed anything. Maybe I didn't fully cover it. Maybe you all still have questions or something. Let me know down below. And also, all the experienced players, make sure you add in your input down below in the comment section. Share some of your knowledge, share some of your wisdom, because I love reading the comments. I love learning stuff from you all, and I'm sure everyone else does as well. But hopefully you all enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop that thumbs up if you did. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, family. Peace out, yo. Don't you go getting married. Don't you go getting engaged. I know you're getting older. Don't have no time to waste. I shouldn't be much longer, but you shouldn't have to wait. Can't lose you, can't help it. I'm so sorry, I'm so selfish. I've been chilling in the city when the money's so high and the girls get down.